So I moved here about a year and a half ago. Main reason to move to this part of the country was the opportunities for wildlife photography. My wife and I are both amateur wildlife photographers. I can sit in my backyard and do an amazing amount of photography with a huge diversity of species here. I was really overwhelmed by how many different animals just fly or walk by in our backyard. So that's really fed my photography interests, not only in my backyard, but through the whole neighborhood.